The elf bar, you know. Okay, we got elf bar.
Oh, it's a silly.
Now we have silly box. Yeah. I actually am going to hit this for the.
Dude, it's got a turbo button on the side.
Dude, this thing is insane. You're literally lying to me. Turbo hit. This is a silly smoker. This is your average silly smoker.
I'm silly.
He's really silly. He's Oceanside Strawberry. How long have you had this for? Is this, how many puffs have you think you've done?
I just bought this yesterday, so probably less than 100. All
right, we're going to be silly and take a silly hit. Man, I do not smoke at all. What do I think about that? What do I think about the silly?
What do you think about the silly, Zach? What are your thoughts on it?
I feel really stimulated right now.
Do you?
I feel stimulated, and I feel like I'm ready to drive.
Oh. But pepper vodka. Seven different kinds of peppers in it. Oh, fuck. Fuck. I don't know who thought this was a good idea.
No way. So what is this continuous alcohol monitoring? How do they monitor your alcohol through your ankle? I don't understand.
It detects it through my sweat.
Do you have taste buds? I don't know. Holy shit. Oh.
Yeah, fuck you. You lost.
Hey, 150.
This bitch lost.
Hey, shots. One shot for me.
Jesus, that's more than a shot.
One shot for you.
Jesus Christ.
Come on.
One. Woo! I want the Zoom fan.
Wait,
woo! Happy New Year, bitch! It's a new year! Yeah!
She took to the truck.
Woo! I feel like I'm the only one partying here.
Those fucking horses, though, are probably worth tens of thousands of dollars.
Chad. It happens to the best of us. It happens to the best of us. It happens to me 5 times. And I have a car. And now I have a car, so watch out. Watch out.
I haven't seen you since I can't.
Yeah, I know. I haven't seen you since I can't.
Take some credit.
No way.
Oh
no.
Part 2.
Chad told me he paid $20,000 for this car. $9,000 down, he has to pay 300 something a month for 36 months. It's a Ford Edge Select all-wheel drive. My glass, when I'm wearing my glass.
Yeah, you gotta wear your glass, bro, to drive.
We're
So dead. Fuck. Oh god.
80,000 miles, $20,000. I'd like to see that. I don't think this car was $20,000. It has no key lock, dude. That's not good. And it's also got some nail clippings. It's got nail clippings in there. Is this touchscreen? This is not touchscreen. It's cool. It's got Ford Sync by Microsoft, because that's still out. You know, I think it should have been 15. You got some cool stuff inside your car. I was exploring. It's power seat. You get power seat controls. There's no way this is $25,000. I'd say you paid $15,000. Dude, it has no keyhole. What the fuck?
Yeah. Drunk guy ripped it out.
What is it? It's supposed to be in here. What is this hole for? This is the fuck hole. Have you ever fucked this?
No, I think that's for the AC.
Oh, do you know what? It's like goes into here. That's really bizarre. The fuck hole. This car's speakers are good. This car's some good speakers.
Did you test them out?
Yeah. How many miles was on it when you got it? Dude, fuck yeah. Visa debit card?
Nothing's on it.
But... why don't you have it in here then? Why don't you throw it away? Why did I just have to like pry it from where it was lying down?
Because it's sticky. Because the back of it's sticky.
And there's like a Starbucks wrapper in there. I don't think we'd ever be roommates, Chad. I hate to tell you. I don't think I'd stand for this.
Yeah.
I think I'd be mad.
I think you would be too.
You got some money. You got 7 cents. Did you try to bribe the police?
Shut up.
You guys, officer. Try this one. Know what you want yet?
Let me know when you're ready.
All right, thank you. Is there a nugget sign here? I don't know.
All right.
I don't know.
No, we're ready.
All right, we're ready.
How can I help you? Say it again. Audio shake?
Yeah.
Okay.
Where it's split in half, and then the pizza fell face down on the ground. And I was...
oh, shit.
Bro, we're getting so fucking lit, dude. Oh, my God, bro. You know where the fuck we rocking Ollie's, bitch? About to get on my first bankruptcy. I'm trying to buy a bankruptcy here.
It used to be Toys R Us. Now it's Ollie's, and they sell bankrupts.
I'm trying to buy a bankruptcy. I'm going bankrupt. Yeah. How is this 35,000 watts? That will literally blow up your house.
No.
Dude, so how is this 35,000? I think they're overstating that a little bit.
No, it's...
I think they are.
Perfectly reasonable.
They have the $5,000 Apple headphones for $12.99. The Apple the Headphone Pros?
No way that's what they are.
But this only lasts for 3 hours.
Glass. I didn't know Corona made speakers.
You think we get some?
Look at.
Don't drop shit.
Look at this.
Don't drop stuff.
Corona has.
For real, bro. Don't drop the air. The focus pods, bro.
Look at this. What the fuck?
You know this packaging is insane for $10. Like this is insane for $10.
I'm just more blown away that Corona is in the fucking music game. Like they got this speaker. They got this beer bottle. And if you look at the bottom's also a speaker. Like what the fuck?
Yo, dude, look at this deluxe trail camera. I'm trying to see that. Where's the deluxe trail camera?
Right here.
This is it? I'm going to put this in my room to make sure my dad doesn't go in there. Dad, I saw you in my trail camera. Dad, I saw you in my trail camera.
Yeah, it's gonna be like, the fuck are you on about?
I saw you in my trail camera in my room. Get out of my room, dude.
Oh.
The My Pillow?
Yeah.
Why, dude?
Mike Lindell, dude.
Who's Mike Lindell, dude?
Oh, dude, don't you know? He said all the voting machines got hacked, and that's the reason the election got stolen, man. Like, yeah, dude, everyone knows that. Mike Lindell pointed it out, and that, like, the company that made the voting machine is falsely suing him. It's a whole big kerfuffle. It's a bunch of bullshit. Watch this thing not take my fucking money. Okay. Now let's see if it has anything in stock. Let's try. Something like three flavors.
And they have like, they're all the same. You see how they're all the same?
Yeah.
It's like three different rows. So it's like, it gives you an illusion of there's many flavors. Why can't they all be lit up?
What do you mean, please use exact change? I want my money back.
How much money did you give them?
Give them five.
So you have to use a four? How much $20 bills do you have?
Okay, four. I do have four. Okay.
Oh, okay. Now you have to just insert them individually.
This thing is power. Take my fucking money, you little bitch.
I like how quickly it dispenses your money back to you, though. So it doesn't play games. Like, when it can't take your money, it doesn't play games with you.
What the fuck? Why?
See? It takes a card. You don't trust it with your tap to pay? You don't trust it with Google Pay?
I don't have that set up.
Fuck. All right. How are you going to do it? Fucking Lee Nails just scammed you out of $4. How do you feel, bro? Lee Nails just scammed you out of $4. Look, she's looking. She keeps looking. This machine took $4 from him, and now it won't give it back. And he had to put $4 in change and $1 in cash.
I walked around the mall getting four fucking dollars.
And we literally walked around the mall getting four quarters.
Just for this. Now it took it from me. And
we got $4 in quarters from four separate stores, $1 in quarters each, every store. And now we can't get the ice cream and won't give his change back. Dude, oh.
Where's Mouse? This is some bullshit.
I'm gonna beat the shit out of this fucking machine in a second, dude. Where's the police? We need the police. Where's the Fox Valley police? Where's the Fox Valley police? Police! What do you think we should do? It says cash only. I tried Apple Pay. I literally tried Apple Pay. It didn't even work on here. It said cash only. Every time I put this near the reader, it turns up Apple Pay. Look at this. That's so fucked. For drugs, nigga. Wait, but no, should I stand by the machine in case somebody's not? Dude, nobody's going to buy it from that shitty machine. Nobody thought about that but you. Dude, why do you have your pills right here? You're going to get robbed, dog.
I need to go in with my...
Hey, dude. What the...
I prescribed them.
Happened.
Nothing yet.
We also go into the nail salon. No way, no way, no way, no way, no way.
Alright.
$5, yep. Whoa!
There we go! Oh my god, it's loaded. Probably because no one can figure out how the fuck to use this machine.
I'm so glad there was one there. Imagine there wasn't one there, dude.
Two. Is this just gonna drop it?
Fuck your shit, dude. Fuck your shit, honestly. Imagine it doesn't let go.
I think it's going to. Oh, you bitch, it dropped it.
No way. What's the expiration date? What's the expiration date? Yo.
Bottom. No.
What's it? Okay, well, open it up. Open it up then.
Mm-hmm. Give me a spoon? It doesn't. Oh, it does.
How are you in a... Those orders might be expired as shit because you don't know the expiration date. That's why we just got the rainbow, like the rainbow sherbet or whatever. Rainbow sherbet would have been a better buy, but the Oreos is more nutritious, you know? The Oreos is more nutritious, gives you a big crunch. So that's what you get. No way, this is. Let's go, man. Is your roommate here?
Yeah. He's asleep right now.
Oh, shit. Oh, this is a Roomba. Yeah, you got a lot of work to do.
He does.
Well, so this is a how many story? Two story?
Mm-hmm. Three dishes. Needs a little vacuum.
Just needs a little vacuum.
Yeah, dude.
This is it. Where we're living, yeah. We got a keyboard. Mm-hmm. Mechanical.
Yeah.
You have a gaming PC?
No.
So why?
I have a, I want to get a gaming PC.
So you just have the keyboard?
And I have a really good mouse.
So you have a mouse and a keyboard, but you don't have a PC.
And a really nice monitor.
And a nice monitor. How did you get these?
What do you mean?
You bought these?
Yes.
Why'd you buy the PC first?
Well, I have a laptop. I just plug everything into it.
Oh, okay. That's now you cleared it up. Now
yeah. You thought I just have this shit sitting here?
Dude, I don't know, man.
See this?
Whatever. What is this?
This is the Hoarder's Buried Alive room. Come over here. This is where you can see the real beauty of it.
Okay, weird things in Chad's bedroom. One is the board of bread, Nickelodeon clock. This keyboard is satisfying.
It is.
So the board of bread, talk to me about that a bit.
So listen. That's my pizza that I was eating earlier.
This is pizza?
Yeah.
Nigga, this is not pizza.
Yeah, it is. Did you see this is the... Yeah, it's just pizza.
Does he smoke weed?
No.
Oh,
can you keep your voice down a little bit?
Okay.
Yeah. So that's my PC.
Okay.
Yeah, this is from earlier today. This is my anklet. My phone's over there.
Your anklet vibrates?
Yeah, it goes off every half hour.
Why? To let you know that you have been punished. Oh yeah, you're real fucking clean, bro. Let me say that again, you're real fucking clean, dude. This guy's real clean.
Mm-hmm.
This is for butt stimulation. Just be honest. It's okay, it's for butt stimulation.
Talk about it.
Yeah, that's what it looks for. It looks like for butt stimulation. I wouldn't know though. Cause I'm not about that sounding shit. Faggot. I'm in a room with a faggot and his fag toys.
Listen, if you haven't tried anal, you haven't had a good time yet.
Dude.
Was your blue packaging like this?
It says express kit.
Chad.
Your blue cigarette.
Dude, no, they're not gonna like my ass is anal like that. They're gonna call you a fag.
You want me to call you a miss?
Case, okay?
Or you What would you prefer me to address you as?
She and her.
Oh.